you boil them in salt. Sorry, my spoon fell and my camera almost messed up, but I'm gonna get this thing. You boil them and then you pull the water off of them. And when you do that, you finish cooking them and let the water evaporate and be that low. And when they get to this point, they're done, okay? So those are the pigtails, all right? And then I have my mac and cheese. My shells and cheese. Then them yams. See that? Them yams. And them cabbage. Those are cabbage, okay? These are the cabbage. Okay? Cabbage with green onions and peppers, okay? Very good, very good, very good. And got apple vinegar in there too. Apple vinegar. I always put you some vinegar. And this is the honor of the center. The pork stuffed lawn. And he is good. I'm going to let him set and I'll cut him. And I might come back and let you guys see what it look like. But that's him right there, darling. And all I got to do, I got to pull the string off like I showed you guys. And it tastes good, too. Like I said, it's my shit. Okay? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to come back and let you guys look at it again. That's that pork loin. Very good picture. And I'm going to come back and I'll let you guys see it. All right, then. Subscribe to my videos. Give me thumbs up. Love you.